gets the first down. And finally, K-State has a little momentum. Thompson will play fake. All kinds of time to throw, goes deep and has a man. It is caught, touchdown. Phillip Brooks, a 40-yard touchdown catch, and K-State is back in this game.
Clay, what a beauty. They saw the matchup they wanted. Their best wide receiver, Brooks, on the safety, Kamani King, and then Skylar Thompson getting outside the puck. Get away from the garbage, get a good look at the field, good view, and then an absolute dime to Brooks. Exceptional throw by Skylar Thompson.
Got his first touchdown of the year against the Sooners. Gets his second here tonight. The extra point from Tayton Winkle is good. They had to get Brooks going. That was one of the keys tonight. They finally do here late in the first.
He's usually one of those guys, Clay. He's really good at finding space. This time, it was just one-on-one. He outran the guy covering it. Just created separation. He's trying to catch up, and he can't. Phillip Brooks showing off the speed. Little double move, get the defensive back's hips flipped, and it's all it takes. Just that little split second of time, that defensive back's hips flip one way, boom, you cut the other way, touchdown.
5'6", 5'7", you don't have to be tall to be a star at K-State.
That's right.